fall celebration na lang guys na makapag-celebrate lang. Ito yung isang friend ko. So, like there. Yes. So, actually, dito lang kami. And the name of the restaurant is the Little Fish. So, dito kami kumain guys. Last Sunday kasi yung friend ko is naging lunch with her. So, nag-isad kami na dito na lang kami kumain. So, we were, cooking some others. Pipili muna kami kasi trip daw niya, so...
Happy birthday! Good morning!
Happy birthday to you!
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday to you!
It's her birthday, so... How old are you?
I'm 35.
She is 35 years old. What do you think? Well, anyway, kasi guys, it's around...
Kanina pa ako tumatawa.
1 o'clock in the afternoon.
Yung rice is para sa mistake rice. Perhaps no.
Fried rice, kain.
Ngayon din siya. Kain. Kante. Kainis. Kain. Nga nga. Nga nga.
Enjoy guys. Kahit tatlat lang naman kasi kasi. Ayan. Lang kami. Eh, kung ipakita sa inyo yung sugo, if you mind.
Yung sugo namin, pinakita yung sugo niya, ayaw ipakita.
Grabe. Ganun, ha?
Sarap.
Sarap
ako doon yung food, guys. Maano,
masarap.
So, okay guys, kain tayo. So, see you later, guys. Okay? Kain muna kami.
Let's eat!
Guys, ito lang kumain ng manggang. So, sandali. Mamaya, nalabas na kami.
Tingling.
So, natutog ako guys. Kinain namin kasi cute na masarap pa. So, thanks for the birthday celebrate. Well, na nandito siya. Sit kami.
Cute daw.
Yeah, so, thank you so much. Nabusog ako. Ikaw, Ate Semi, anong masasabi mo?
Marami salamat sa birthday celebrant. Masarap yung ulam, masarap yung pan. Happy birthday!
Yun. Sabi nila, masarap yung ulam at masarap yung
ulam. So,
akala nila ako nung...
Yeah, thank you for this restaurant. Masarap yung food nila.
Remember this name, Little Fusion.
Guys, if you're coming from Hong Kong, try to visit in this restaurant. The food is good and yes.
Try to remember this one.
It's expensive.
Nice
stuff nila.
Stuff?
Very cooperative and then, yeah. Talagang na-entertain ka na pag pumasok pa. Pero, yeah, yun ang maganda. So, in a while, guys, tapos na kami, magtutok pa kami sa labas. Then, may bibili ko ng gusto niya. Pero, see, pag-shopping tayo. Potensya na kayo dun sa katalunan. Kasi masyado na ano yun.
Viper.
Birthday niya ngayon. At siguro after this, mga what time, siguro after 1 hour, like, sabi nila, mag-ikot daw kami dyan at mag-dessert daw kami. So, we will see kung saan kami kakain ng dessert, ano yung mahanap namin. So, we will try.
Pag lumaki siya, isama natin siya. Kung sasama.
So, kaya yun guys, kung pumunta kayo dito lang siya malapit sa, pagka lumabas ka, nasa Lidis Market lang siya ng
Mangkok.
Malapit lang siya yung restaurant nila. Masarap, hindi naman kalaki yung restaurant nila guys.
Affordable, delicious. It's affordable and delicious. Have a good stuff. And then, nice food.
Yeah.
Isang order,
pupunta na. Kaya, dito kami pumunta. So, hold on guys, hindi pa masyadong madami yung tao. Pero nung pumunta kami ng last Sunday, kaya, medyo madami siya, kaya hindi kami nag-stay na medyo matagal. But ngayon, medyo matagal kami. Medyo madami yung order namin kasi nga birthday ng friend ko.
At saka hindi kunti yung tao ngayon.
Hindi ba?
Like, last Sunday, same lang is ano,
madami yung...
Anong oras tayo nun? Medyo maaga tayo nun.
Oh, medyo maaga lang kami nung last Sunday, so... Ngayon, okay lang. Kunti lang yung ito. Hindi masyadong marami, so...
Eh, kasi yung mga customers...
Maliit lang yung customers, so masarap yung food.
Nag-train pala siya doon ng ano, ng staff. Ngayon yung staff daw siya.
My friend, may kasama ka? May kilala mo sa friend ko dito. Yung staff nila dito, kaya dito kami dito.
May hari.
Hey guys, nandito na yung order namin. Kararating lang actually. Ang tagal talaga. Ilang minutes kami nagtantay. So finally, nandito na yung order namin. So papakita ko sa inyo. Nandito na yung... This one. I have my drinks. The cappuccino.
Caramel latte.
Caramel latte, yes. And this one is the chocolate.
Pokemon Star.
Pokemon Monster.
And then cheesecake.
Then Apisani had cheesecake.
Yummy. Yummers.
And then she had the same as well. Yeah. The caramel latte and then Athenis.
Same caramel and
the Pokemon Monster. So. Wala, mayroon na lang naman namin.
Pero mas mahal ang dessert niya sa
food. I don't know how much is this kasi hindi ako nag-order. Dito silang nag-order. Kain pa rin kami.
No, kasi magkano yung ganito cake? 38. Yung cake?
38.
This is the very expensive siya pero napakayami. Kaya guys.
Ang sarap ng caramel latte nila kasi mas masarap ito, no? Kasi dun sa
McDonald's, mas okay yung latte nila.
Hindi naman kasi talaga, ano yun eh, hindi naman talagang perfect nila yun eh, gawang.
Yeah, so yung latte nila dito is maganda. Pero yung, yeah, kasi medyo masod din. Pero okay lang, kasi nandiyan naman. So, kain tayo guys. Kain mo na kami.
Sarap na niya.
Okay guys, yun lang yung vlog. Thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe to my channel. So, pauwi na kami ngayon. So, the celebration is the end. Tapos na.
Don't forget!
Pauwi na kami. It's evening na. 7 o'clock. So, yun lang guys. See you in my next vlog. Don't forget to subscribe. Bye!